fights in 2020. Nobody took advantage of the circumstances of 2020 more than this guy.
You know, Kevin Holland is one of those guys that when opportunity presented itself, he took full advantage. And he honestly was in the very short list of guys that could have been considered, the fighter of the year last year. But with those big victories came bigger opportunities and opponents. He has faltered, but it feels like...